when man first walked upon the moon, it defined a generation.
The eagle has landed.
As this new millennium dawns, we face a greater challenge. Climate change threatens our very existence. What further disasters will convince world leaders that the existing technology and renewable energy offers the last remaining hope for a sustainable future? Hollow words and spineless resolution have failed. Now is the time for an energy revolution. Will we look into the eyes of our children and tell them that we had the opportunity but lacked the courage? Will we look into the eyes of our children and tell them that we had the technology but lacked the vision? Or will we look into the eyes of our children and tell them that we faced our challenge and that we fought? We fought for the energy revolution.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
The plane was coming in. I noticed it a second before it hit the building. It looked like it was moving slowly. It lined itself up to hit the building directly.
The doorman tells me, wow, I never seen a plane fly so low. And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
I said the whole
cried to my daddy on the telephone. How long into the clouds and roll and you come down the line
inside.
With the shadow still remains since your descent, your descent.
Like